Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to...
A bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local town. Busy recently.
That's wine, aren't you?
And a radish veggie soup.
So, the present I want to give you is... a wind glider! Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too! I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away!
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl! It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions. Sky.
Hmm.
Interrupting your fall with the power of a thousand winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Who did that?
You hurt?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. Oh, but everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Sticky honey rope. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
Seems to be the Knights of Favonia's headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborne travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
Paimon will help too!
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There is no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
want to team up with me? I should warn you, though. I don't slow down for anyone, greenhorn or otherwise. With Jean by our side, nothing can stand in our way. At least, that's what I want to say. But I can't keep spouting that same old line. She always dashes headlong into the heat of the battle, and we want her to take better care of herself. I really hope that one day I can look Jean in the eye and tell her she doesn't need to worry anymore.
A way to fight against storm terror? I'm sorry, but there's no way to do it alone. Judging by the level of its animal power, it's definitely not an ordinary creature. I could teach you some elemental basics, so you'll have an idea of what I'm talking about.
You're not bad with that wind glider. Your gliding style seems familiar. My eye patch. Want to hear my story, eh? I didn't have time to introduce myself properly. My apologies. We can talk more after we get things sorted. I know a great place more fit for a chat.
Its change in size and power really is suspicious. But for the Knights of Favonius, our priority is to deal with the aftermath of this attack. The Grand Master entrusted the Knights of Favonius to me. I must get to the bottom of this.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Thank you. Why?
This is the first Paimon's heard about it. What, so you want Paimon on the...
She's a tiny one, isn't she? It'd need to be purpose-built.
Wow, he does bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description. All you need is the ore. No. Buy from someone else. I barely have enough for my... You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy.
Take your pick.
Was it something we
You'll
said?
Find no second-rate items at Wagner's.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Thank you.
more like it.
Hard work is all there is to the craft.
What do you want? Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them. If you ever find ore in the future, you can always come and see me. Ideally, when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. When the craft is good, business is good. It's all there is to this trade, and if there's nothing else, I'll carry on with my work.
He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon will give him that. But leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.
Thank you.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hillitrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. As you wish. feel like running.
Good morning. Breakfast is served. I will be on hand the whole time. Should you find that anything is not too... You seem tired. Would you like some tea?
Thank you.